Hello, fellow weirdos. Let's carry on with some Heroes 3 HD. I think I know what I want to do with these guys. So, more troops are needed. Except, where did I put them? Oh, I know. Some of his stuff is over there. So, you, dude, you're going there. Picking up some of your extras, and now with your shiny new diplomacy skill, huh? Okay, diplomacy can wait. But let's do some homework. Nice. Okay. This will be a goal. And you guys, aw, that's too bad. What about the birds? Ha. Bummer. Anywho, let's see about you. Oh dear. I almost feel bad for you. Actually, I do feel bad for you. Let you get some XP, I think. Okay, in that case, boom. How can we do maximum damage? Let's see. Oh, okay. So many spell points. Where did you get so many spell points? Huh? Okay, let's see. Boom. Now you will be on guard duty, and you should really wait here, shouldn't you? Meanwhile, you should go for dragons. Oh, I have already spent all the money. Never mind. Now you, dude, you should go for resource run. And before I go on, let's see. Okay, that was him. Yeah, okay. And he has this one. Think it's worth it. But wait, wait, wait. If you fly, then it will be 3 steps, right? Nice. Huh. Okay. I like that outcome. Except now he doesn't have enough movement points to go for town defense, but let's risk it. Let's see. Yep. Okay, then. Boom. All right. Boom! Which means somebody can now enjoy these. Alright, I have a plan. You go visit. Give it to her. Okay, and you're gonna get the crown from the other dude. Short on diamonds. Seriously? Okay, I'm gonna use them up because maybe we score a dimension door. No, we don't. Okay, never mind. Let's switch. Do you have water walk? You do, okay, nice. Now you some decent units here. Boom. Yeah. Whoa. XP bitches. Oh well. Okay, with genies I want a diplomatic approach, so there will be travels. And you... I want you on town duty again, but... give you extra movement as well. I'm thinking. Okay, yep. Guard duty. For the upgrade. Okay, not enough. Who are you? Save. Okay, what I wanted for you was this. Because this was a very annoying dark corner. I don't need to look at the obelisk, I already have the grail. Meanwhile, you upgrade the dragon. Ah, we have more. Alright, so now that we will have two sets of handcuffs, let's see, yeah, I think she will get the other one. I should really give this to somebody else. Okay, you keep it for now, and then we will give it to either the gem guy or some other junior. What I want you to do now is go here. And let's do visions. Huh. What about the genies? This is a worthy goal. Okay, you can hold on to this. For the other chick. You... Oh! The town was not attacked for a change. Hello. I have wandered into an unexplored area. What a delight. Aww. But at least he has the spell. Now you. Is there anything I can give you to do here? Not really, but maybe you can learn something. Huh, okay, sure. I think she needs to hold on to this because not enough room. He's too tired to spell, right? Yeah. Step aside. Can you? No, you can't. Never mind. Now. Let's see if we can replenish your army. Not enough sulfur. Nice. I'm still a bit paranoid, so... Oh, you don't have flying. Which town did have flying? Somebody did. Because they don't have the scroll, not both of them. Huh. Wait, are you telling me they both have the scroll? Ah, no, 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 no. Okay, he knows it anyway. And so does she. But where did they learn it? Interesting. Okay, you stick to the town for now. Yeah, stick to the town. Shit. Okay, this won't fly. Let's go back. Back one turn. So, where did you go? Wait, is this... This isn't the last turn, is it? 62, okay, okay. I believe you. Now... Damn it. Can I teleport the birds? Ah, sure. Okay. Nice. Boom. And back to town you go. So now I know that the others are keeping an eye on it. Okay, you step out. You. Step in. And I don't think we have to exchange anything else. So yeah, this one we will take it to the other town. How strong is your scholar game? Expert scholar, and she is also an expert scholar, so I guess flying is too high level spell, so they can't teach it to each other. Let's see. Up to 4th level, okay. And flying is 5th? Yep, okay, that explains it. Alright then. That means we're gonna have to keep doing the trading and all that. Now. You gotta do that. And return. And you show me what we have in the other town. Ah, okay, so you have already taken these troops to her, which is nice. Which means I want you to go here and have some fun here. Yeah, we're doing this again. Ooh, this is attainable in a few turns even. Huh, okay. Okay, you stay here for now. You go back to garrison. Because I think this area is guarded well enough. And you go to town, and maybe soonish we can get you a proper army. Now you replenish your dragons. Still one short. Come on. Did I fucking stutter? Nice, better. Thank you. And we don't have dimension door either. Okay. One way. Two way. Some movement points just in case. Each other. Yeah, okay, nice. Okay, you are gonna have to keep that. Good. And now you are going on a vision quest, so centaurs are go, leeches I think for another time. Oh, you don't have dimension door, do you? Oh, shit. Okay. You stay. You, let's replenish your hypothetical army. Nice. I think this is enough to go for some creature hunting. So, just maybe. Let's take a look here. So this is where you guys keep coming from. Lots. Oh shit, lots of titans. That ain't good. I need a better army for this. So what is your expertise? Expert ballista, advanced diplomacy. You, advanced leadership. Lots. Right. Let's get you back to town. And for next turn, there might be plans. Now you... Let's check this out. Oh! This is right here. Okay. Well then. Entrance. Let's have a look around. You stay. So my plan is to gather the red dragons, I mean the black dragons, the gold dragons, the phoenixes, And I think she's gonna have to do the attack because she has leadership. Although, I'm not sure. And we're gonna have to do that before the week runs out. Okay, this remains the closest town. Where are you? Okay, for a second there, let's... Oh, wait, I don't have space for them. Shit. Okay, brain fart. That's why it's good to save in every turn, because the more complex the game becomes, the more blunders there will be. Okay, now you get those centaurs. Yoink. Now, what else can we get for another day? Fair enough. Okay. So you have four dragons. Yeah, I think let's try to consolidate. Ah, these guys need upgrading. Okay. Another time. Wait a minute. Okay. She would remain here. She will give her dragons, and you go here. Ooh, yes. It like this. Let's go on full bank. Maybe this to her. Okay, she doesn't have air specialties, so maybe give it to him instead. Just for good measure. Give this to her. And now. This will be her bulk unit. So even without the upgrade, it should be good. And the Pegasi will be the target unit. It's not nice to say it, but eh. I think the morale will be enough. Okay, let's make another save here. Because combinations will be tricky. Big battle. Whoa, okay, this is a proper army. Wow, okay, shit. How many do we even have whom it affects? Yeah, I think let's go with cloning. Retaliation, but really, let's try to take them out. Okay. My bad. We do another cloning. And the trouble is that it's so cramped here that I can't move them. Let's see. Okay, now I have a little bit more movement to... These guys are kind of insignificant already. Finish you up. So yeah, here's the trouble. I need to get these guys inside the wall. What? Teleport a goalie 3 points? Okay, oh, well, fuck. Let's get you guys out of there. Okay, you get away from there. How many have we left? Oops. Oh no. Okay. Well then, it would seem that she is not up to the task. Like, even if we win, I don't like these losses, so... Let's do another try. And I think, instead of her, he should take the initiative. So, wait, which one is which? Right. Devils. Oh wait. So the no leadership part is a little bit bad. Right, these guys will be sitting ducks anyway, so that's no loss. Do we have... okay, let's go it like this. And right now, everybody else... let's wait with you. Or actually, no. Okay, you can do your thing. Sure. Oh, and now she has all the doodads. Okay then. Gonna break it anyway, but you're gonna get the berserk treatment. These guys. Oh, yes. That's quite all right. Step away from the machines, shall we? Dude has archery, I think. Okay, Titans are immune. Was expected. Okay, that's unacceptable. Let's do it again. Nice. Okay, you can go here. You can go here. Oh, I made the same mistake. Shit. Whoa! Good one. Okay, we repeat the berserker. Yeah, get a little bit farther away. Whoa! We shall repeat what works. Just gonna have to take the pounding. Okay, you wait, you wait. How many? Okay. I won't be able to hit them without hitting my guys. So don't think this will work. Yeah, no. Okay. Go away. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Now I get it. I am soon going to step away from the ashes. Whoa. Damn it! I was hoping she would get to the Titans. You can just wait. Which ones are these? Okay. How many shots? Right. Still berserk. You step away from the ashes. I need to resurrect those. I'm starting to think I could have done this better. For example, I have the huge stack of trees here, which I could have used for neutralizing the Titans right away. Yeah, and at the moment, we're not even winning. Well, not winning well anyway. Here's a thought. I will complete this fight as is, but then I will redo it and try to do better. Let's see how the resurrection goes. Thank you. No. Yeah, I don't like where this is going. I am going to end the episode here on this dire note. I know I can do it, but I need to make better choices, so that will be for next episode. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye!